Good morning, Greg Schaub from the Live Doppler 15 Weather Center. We will look for increasing clouds throughout the morning hours. Temperatures this afternoon going to be into the upper 30s. Now, there is a winter weather advisory in effect for the entire area. As the snow comes in, we will see periods of heavier snow, which will make slick conditions for your way home. Now, that snow is going to mix at times with sleet and freezing rain and just plain old rain during the overnight hours. And then we'll see the snow, at least the heaviest snow, come to an end early tomorrow morning, as we'll see a weather system come in late tomorrow afternoon, which will bring the coldest air of the season, as lows will drop into the lower teens tomorrow night. So snowfall accumulations, about 2 to 4 inches of snowfall with that winter weather advisory in effect, and we'll see an afternoon high up to 38 degrees, overnight low down to 30 with rain mixing with snow and sleet. 34 are high tomorrow, but that's going to be early in the afternoon as temperatures will fall into the 20s by the end of the day. We'll see a high of 18 on Friday.